Hi everyone, welcome to iToolab channel. Many users have updated their devices to iOS 16 beta or iOS 16. They complain about cannot change or spoof location on map to play pounds games or other apps. No worries, today I will show how to change GPS location on iOS 16 easily. Let's get started. At first, you need to turn on developer mode. To enable it, go to settings greater than privacy and security on the iOS device. Scroll down to the developer mode list item and navigate into it. Tap the switch to enable developer mode. Then your iPhone will restart. And you are now in developer mode. Download and install iToolab AnyGo on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Click Start. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. First, change location with teleport mode. Enter the location you'd like to teleport to. Click Search. Click Go to Teleport. Please ignore the cooldown time if you're not playing Pokemon Go. Now, you are in a new place. You can find the joystick at the bottom left of the screen. And you can use the joystick to control GPS moving. Drag the spot around the circle to control GPS. Second, simulate movement with two spots. Select the place you would like to go to on the map. The GPS will be moved according to the planned route. Drag the slider at the bottom to set the speed you would like to use. Three, simulate movement with multiple spots. Select all the locations you want to pass through. The GPS on your device will now be moving along the specified path. Finally, if you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon on the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will come back to the real location. Don't forget to thumb up, subscribe or share if you think this video is helpful.